Okay, here's year two of Nerd Christmas Ornaments.